Claude, but I
want to buy it. Let's do it.
It's just, it's my mother's house, and it's such an emotional thing to me. And I just,
it's so freaking sad.
I don't know. My brother, he didn't pay the mortgage, and I got to sell it, but it's just hard. I don't know.
Sir, I understand your situation. I've been there myself. A lot of people are going through that right now. You know, I can be part of the problem or part of the success. I mean, can you imagine if you and I do a deal today and this property and the stress and all the money issues are behind you tonight, when you have dinner with your lovely family and you tell them, you know what? I made a decision. I manned up. I made a decision. Problems are over. It's not perfect, but we can move forward now and remove all that stress and anxiety from our lives. Imagine if you could do that for a moment at dinner tonight.